sugar. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm never shaking a body in the week. I can't see myself at home, oh, to me. Who do you like? I'm done with you. I'm done with you. And where is the couple in the red?
Something red, be active, get your blood fats done, blood pressure done, and you'll live a lot longer. So it's that women's heart, men's hearts matter too, I reckon, don't you think?
Yeah.
So we're here to say men and women's hearts. We're delighted to welcome along Dean Vegas, who is just simply the best Elvis fighting. It'll be the real thing, actually.
Oh, you're so kind.
Absolutely amazing.
I love this guy.
Oh, and we're going to welcome you, but not quite yet. We wanted to just thank you for being here. We are going to be for a great cause.
Sorry, great cause. Please help.
For a photograph room with Elvis. You can show your grandkids or whatever.
You can pay $10.
So please make a donation for the cause. And we'd
really appreciate it. Thank you.
We're also launching today a new project we're doing on getting patients through the hospital faster. That's starting this week. It just happens to coincide with today's event. So as of the end of the month, we're going to be working very hard to get emergency patients, including women, out of emergency, into the wards and back home. So this is also a launch.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you, Duncan. Dr. Duncan, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. This is called the Horse Show Gone. The dancers are going to be dancing. The people sitting down are going to be singing along with me. But not to get the most important part is the part where you go, ooh, like that, really loud. Oh, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man who falls in free. My friends say I'm acting a wild as a bug. I'm in love, all the people's soul, which kills me to bear the seed. Till I got lips and love, you won't be
able to stop. Now I'm going to get the
road there. I'm proud to say you see my buddy come. I'm in love, I'm out loving to the hood. She like a lips and like you go, okay, what a time. I'm proud to sing. Are you ready to sing? Here we go. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah. I'm all shook up. Oh, oh, come on, big round of applause. Keep me going, give it a little noise so I can stay warm. No, I can't be found sitting home all alone. You can come around and please telephone. Don't make you too hard, that's true. You going already? Have baby ever made you mad? Something I might have said. Please just get on my pass. The future looks bright ahead. Don't make you too hard, that's true. I don't wanna love a baby, it's just you. I don't stop making up, man. I don't know, make me feel this way. Come on over here, little man. You know what I want to say. Don't be cool. Do you want that shoe? I wanna know what I love. Baby, answer you are. Yeah! Let's walk up to the preacher. Let's say hi to you. Then you'll know you'll have me. I know that I'll have you. Don't over cool to a heart that's true. No! Oh, yeah. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to do one more for the
show there as well, but really want to thank you for coming along today, making this such a special event, so we're very grateful for that.
We can't get to Dean Vegas!
Dean Vegas, came to Australia on the Gold Coast, a great supporter of charities like us, and really a marvellous man, so appreciate that. Now I'm going to ask Dean to give some prizes. We haven't sorted out what the categories are yet. We're going to get away about three prizes. So Dean's going to make up the prize categories for whatever you think's appropriate.
Yeah. Oh, they're amazing. They really are. Okay, so the first thing I'd like to do is give it to the best dressed. Okay, and I don't care what you do with this, but I cannot find anybody better dressed than you. I really, that is an amazing outfit. I just love it. And I said, where'd you get your shoes? He said, last year at it wasn't called Coolie Rocks On, but it is now. But that's where he got the shoes. So if you want a pair of shoes like that or anything else, just go down to the festival and I'm sure you'll pick up some amazing stuff. You can get these at Kmart. They're on special now. Okay. Okay. So that's the first prize. What can we give? Look at all the people there. Okay. I will take a donation. You got to remember that we're giving these away, but I will take donations. Okay, so if you want this, I'm gonna auction all these off, and I know you can buy them for $1.99 down at Woolies, but
no.
You cannot get them for one. I'm kidding. They're $799.
That's discount.
That's because I slept with every single one of them. I put them under my armpits as I slept, so they're special. Okay, one of a kind. But all right. Do I hear $5? Who wants it for $5? Come on, it's all for charity. $5. Do I hear 10? $10. $10 over here. 11.
Come on, that's way under cost. 12. Way under cost price.
12. 13.
13. Way under cost price.
Did you say 2 or 20?
20.
$20. $20.
You can't buy the cake for that. Come on.
$20. 20 once. 20 twice. It's yours. There's $20. Go on. Thank you very much. Next. Just grab that one. All right. Yeah, how much are they? What are they? They're $25 to buy them. All right, at least. So just so you know, so they going, and the money's going to charity. So please help us out here. So I'm going to start at $20. Come on. Who wants one? For $20, it's going for charity over there.
This bear slept with Elvis. We can promise you that.
20. Have we got 20? 20. 25. You want 25? We have 25. Once?
We can do more than 25.
You've got 30?
$30.
$30 once, twice, it's yours. Thank you very much, sweetheart. We do not keep the money, ladies and gentlemen. We're not going to the pub afterwards.
Freeze our eviction control. Officer Shield can control the money. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to give... We're going to sell one more. What were you going to do with that? Save it. Just, I'll take it out with my teeth. Come here. We have two whites and a blue. I'm going to auction off the blue one, and then the other two we're going to give away. So this will be the last one that you get, okay? What do I hear for the blue?
Come on, bear slept with Elvis. Got to be worth a lot of money.
25.
25. Thank you very much.
We can go more than that.
$30.
35. Come on, what we can do better than
35.
40. 40, come on.
Oh, you are wonderful. 40. This is not going to really...
Any better than 40? Can we do a 40? 50,
that's for later.
50, you get Elvis too, maybe, no.
So we have 30 once, 30 twice.
Go. 30.
How much did you say? 35?
Go 40. Didn't you say 40?
35.
Said 40.
$40.
Go 40. She's going for 40. Last chance. Going. Cheap.
Oh, go on. 40 once. Thank you very much. Oh, sweetheart, look at this. No, I'm not going to do anything rude. Thank you very much for that. Really appreciate that. You're wonderful. Now we have two left. I'm sure we can come up with a category here. The one that takes off their top first says, come on, I'm trying to.
It's for a good cause.
Sir, you actually did take off your top. Come here. He actually flashed his titties at me. I'm gonna do that. Thank you very much for that.
And the very last.
I was only kidding. Look, take off your top and the guy goes, And that's the biggest thrill I've had all day, so that's fantastic. Now, I'm not going to go to Nika's part. No, I'm not. But the first one that brings me a pair of Nika's gets this. We don't care if they're in your handbag. I don't care. Congratulations, and you thought I was kidding. I love this hospital. We should do this more often.
Yeah, we could. It'll be a weekly event, I'm sure.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You'd like to say a few words?
Yeah, we want to thank, once again, thank you all for coming along. It's been for a worthy cause, but we did it for fun. We think we'll make a bit of money out of it, so thank you for that. And now, we have got opportunities to do some photos with Elvis. So we recommend you do that. $5 is very cheap. So
$5 a photo, and it's going to charity.
It's all going to charity, so please come and grab Elvis and get some photos with him. And we're going to have some music on, a bit more dancing for the next 10 minutes to take us out. But I want to please join me again for thanking Dean Bakers for being with us today. Thank you so much, Dean.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Much appreciated.
Thank you very much.
I'm going to do one more song just
one more song?
Before we finish off.
Okay, yeah. One more song, and then we'll have some
dancing. I have another engagement, but surely we can fit it in. This is called I'm Just a Honk, a Honk.
A burning moon.
All right. All right. Oh, on a monitor, I feel my temperature rising. Ooh, higher and higher as my fruit of my soul. Yeah. I draw down good, you gonna set me on fire. Oh, my brain is flaming, I don't know which way. This is where I do my karate and stuff. But if I do it here, I'm gonna fall off. Actually, I'm in the hospital. Who cares? Yeah. It's your closer. Please don't lick my body. Please lick my body. Won't you help me? Feel like I'm slipping away. It's hard to breathe. But my chest is bleeding. Yeah. Oh, Lord, my nurse. Well, I'm a we'll play some other music and we'll keep it going. But for me, the bottom.
Thank you. Look, I'd just like to I'd like to thank everyone for participating today. A special thanks to and his roadie and to the dancers that have come. Don't forget the message. This is about heart health for women, promoting heart health. And thank you, Dodgy Duncan, Dr. Dodgy Duncan. It's tragic. So thanks again to everyone for your participation.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This party on is some fruit if you haven't had breakfast lately. Oh.